Yeah, you have to do spells, don't you?
I do need my spells. I haven't been getting spells the last few games. Besides, the genie's actually not that good, but whatever. My wish is granted.
The genies don't get to make wishes.
Watch me.
Whoa. I've already been the courtesan. Ooh.
All right, I've got a wish, and that wish is to win.
The Valkyrie's pretty cool. On the sage, it says when you roll a die for your move, you may ignore the result of your first die roll and roll again. Does that mean without fate?
Wait, what's it say? I wasn't listening.
When you roll a die for your move, you may ignore the result of your first roll and roll again.
Yes, that means without fate.
But you must accept the results of the second die roll.
Yep. Or you can fate that second one. All right. So we got a ninja and a courtesan in the same spot.
What?
They both started out in the forest.
There is no courtesan. There is no courtesan.
Gypsy, whatever. Mm-mm. That is a good start.
Well, you don't like no spiders, and Brian's Mike is probably doing this. Oh.
Yeah, it probably is. He could win! No.
He could re-roll. That was pretty cool. No, I'm weak.
Well, I'm not dead.
Oh, get him! Attack him! What do I get, Fanny, for doing this?
For doing what?
Okay. Well, I apparently get nothing, so...
It's true. Revenge is mine.
You deduct your craft value
from the Lord.
Your opponent's attack score. Wow. That's pretty good.
The ninja?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's pretty darn good.
Oh, wow, and you can...
Can I re-roll for free? I have a re-roll option here.
No, that's for fate.
Oh.
Look at this. 2 weeks and he's already forgotten how to play.
I didn't remember there being that re-roll option on the bottom or on the normal screen. I remember
I think that's part of the update that they did.
Oh. Okay.
Business is bad.
Not that bad. There are no businesses open.
It's that bad.
What does the gypsy do? Why should I be afraid of her?
Oh, no reason.
Whenever another character places a spell in the disc... What? Wow. Well, my luck's back to normal.
Who knows? Maybe you'll get a 5. You had a chance.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You should use a fate to make the dragon reroll.
You're right. I had a modicum of hope for a moment.
Yeah.
I'd be at half health if Deku had attacked me.
What?
There we go. This is what I need. Okay.
I'd be at half health if Deku had attacked me.
I didn't, so be thankful.
I'm just telling Venny he knows who his real enemy is.
Oh.
Remember, that raft helped kill you last time.
Shut up.
That was pretty funny. Black blue. Mm. You need to attack people.
Whoa, not too bad.
If you have treasure map, you may add 3 to the score. Or to your roll, that's pretty neat.
Cool.
You could go inside.
I'm getting interesting cards.
Interesting that would be interesting if other stuff was already out there.
Yeah. Sorry. It got me some good songs playing.
You're not sorry.
I know I'm not.
What did he get on his draw? I didn't see it.
Something that has to do if cards were already in play.
Oh.
Again, like the shop one.
So, what's the deal with the raft? If I don't use it, it's gone or something? Yeah, it has to be on my next
What's the deal?
Why not?
You gonna go for a quest?
Sure. Or I could go and attack the genie.
Do you want to challenge the genie?
No, I'm gonna lose a life. It does not sound fun.
Why would you go in here?
3 gold. Because I can get me some sweet loot. You know, and stuff.
Hmm.
Someone's got ice in their cup.
Nope. It's just cubes of titanium.
Oh, I prefer liquid titanium.
Sounds warm.
I know, doesn't it?
What's the melting point of titanium?
Hot.
It's pretty friggin' high, I'll tell you that.
Okay, now you get to, do you get to practice your secret strike?
Does it work on NPCs?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, so yeah, hit secret strike.
There is no option, only if
yes,
it... Oh, wait.
Is.
Oh, it's hidden by the Skype menu, okay.
Okay, yeah, try it, it's awesome.
Minus... Oh, so it has no strength.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even have to roll, technically. Okay.
So yeah, that's why the ninja's so amazing. So you could have done that if you attacked me.
Yeah.
Why would they want to do that?
I don't know.
Kill him. He deserves to die.
What did I ever do to you?
You killed me.
You died on your own last game.
Why am I getting all these useless events?
That's not the point.
And before that, Venny was the one that misfortuned you, so... He killed you.
And I'd do it again if I had the chance.
I may visit the graveyard if I want, or I could go fight a +5 mob.
Go to the graveyard. You have like a special ability for going to the graveyard.
Yeah, but I can go to. But I don't need fate.
Fair enough.
But I'm gonna go there anyway.
And pray to the dark gods.
I just got a chieve.
Oh.
Okay, that's not too terrible. But if I play it, Selka gets to use it.
Send a misdirection.
Recidivist.
What?
Nothing, sir. I was thinking of Monty Python.
I think you lost this one. Yep.
Oh. Oh, still.
Yeah.
Modifiers? Wow. How did he get modifiers?
Because it's the Wrathborn Witch.
That makes sense.
The gypsy controlling fate.
You know you want a number lower than theirs to win. Darn it, his mic's out again.
It is.
Who's... Oh.
Doo-doo-loo-doo-loo.
Oh, there he is.
Don't think I didn't hear that direction.
Hey.
Roll for win, he says.
Hey, if I can't hear you, that means you can't hear me.
Wow. If only.
Oh, yeah, he can't have followers. His one weakness. I must exploit it.
Oh, the ninja can't have followers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's clever.
Dave just sent me a screenshot. Oh.
What? Yes!
Oh, that's no.
I wish that you all fear me!
Who?
Ah. He can put harm upon us, and I don't like it. Wow.
Last of your kind, mammoth.
Oh, you can use a fate to kill it and then get it back.
I don't think he needs a fate.
Darn it. But now he's going to heal a life. I don't like this.
I protected you from the last of the peaceful giant mammoth. I was in a rock shop last Saturday, and they had some fossilized mammoth tusks I was playing with.
Oh, that's awfully cool.
And a bunch of meteorite thingies. Yeah, it was really cool. Also, all right, Brian, so Dave is playing Minecraft. He just sent me a screenshot of his piping system. And he thinks it's an April Fool's Day thing, but in one of the piping systems is a face of Nicolas Cage.
That is awesome.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty great. No, oh, I'm well on my way to completing
they
my quest.
He should have put his face in a beehive.
That movie is on HBO Go, so I'm going to watch it sometime soon. I've never seen it.
Not the bees!
Is that exciting or what?
Apparently really bad.
It is. I've only seen it on Rift Tracks.
Yeah.
You still need to see The Happening.
That's true.
I actually want to see that in theaters with my friend.
You will never beat this giant ninja!
That sucks.
You definitely want to secret strike it.
It's not going to help.
No?
Why not?
You need to kill it with a magic weapon.
Oh.
That's what it said, right?
Yep.
Oh, you should have evaded.
Yeah, turns out.
Never listen to
Karn. I was trying to help him. I was like, you will never defeat him. But he's like running right into him. I'm going to sneak strike everything that gets in my way.
That's because you said it.
Probably. Here I am trying to be helpful. Could hit that end turn button.
Oh, sorry.
So does trying to play the actual board game of this feel horrible and slow?
Yeah, no, sometimes. it's not too bad.
I want two cards or do I want to go to the thing? There's so good options. I'm going to go here first.
This guy who's got us all afraid for our lives now has all these good options.
Huh? Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Okay, I'll take a map.
That's like a shovel.
you know you're picking evil.
He's actually deciding if he wants to pick good or evil.
Because it's so easy when you're evil.
This is the life you see. The devil tips his hat to me. I do it all because I'm evil. And I do it all for free.
You know what the best part is? You could have moved death really close to me.
I want revenge. Okay?
On who?
You know, I could really manipulate this system here. So I go down here and hope someone rolls for death. My goal is to get killed before Venny kills me.
Then he has already won, doesn't he? If you just kill yourself?
Then the Emperor has already won.
I am the evil djinn, full of power and evil.
No, you gotta rhyme it. So, like, full of power and gleeful whim.
What?
Spreading cheer and hope and decay.
I
make people smile throughout the day.
This is a great time to be use my foretelling. Suckers! Good luck! Deku, it's your turn to deal with the snowdrifts.
Oh god, you have to...
If your result is higher than your craft, you lose one life. I miss you.
Okay, I can deal with this.
I hate you.
It's not my fault.
Dumb.
I, the genie, wish to ignore.
Nope. It is not higher than my craft.
It is not. Because you're not in our region, right?
Nope. And I'm a genie. So who...
Genies don't have snow.
Oh, and he gets to go there anyways. Well, isn't that just wonderful?
I could go here, or I can go and get a quest. That is a horrible quest. I don't want to leave the safety of my amazing place.
Your amazing place?
Amazing place.
Amazing place. It's Timmy's turn.
Oh, whoops. Sorry, I was laughing at my own cleverness. Timmy's turn. Did you just call me Timmy?
Yes. It was the only way to, like, keep, you know, the...
Sure. The cadence?
Yes, in order there. So, deal with it.
Just sit right back and hear a tale.
A tale of a fateful trip.
That started from this tropic port. On board this tiny ship.
That's amazing how that works.
It is. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Mm-hmm. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Was blind, but now I see. Music is fun. That's why I'm a bard.
I'm back. I just heard I'm gonna kill you, so I'm gonna take that out of context.
You don't really need the context.
Yeah, it's me.
He was doing bard things.
For the record, I am playing music from the original Aladdin game for the Sega Genesis.
Are you playing it on a record?
Yes.
Okay, then it's okay. You can go on the record. Someone's got to go to the city. Wow.
Isn't that great?
But you're evil.
Uh-huh. And it's so easy when you're evil. This is the life you see. The devil tips his hat to me. I do it all because I'm evil.
You know, you should go do that. Like,
You
should go to a poetry reading session and act that out like it's your poetry.
Your tears are all the pay I'll ever need.
What a horrible thing have we got here? Oh, that spider.
We don't like no spiders.
Ugh.
What? You gotta be nice to him. His mother died.
It's so dangerous to go in here.
Staff of Mastery. I've also got a hidden spell that no one knows what it is. That no one knows.
Oh, this is fantastic. See, I'm bringing out the Venny's inner bard.
No, this is a jester, okay? It's much better than any Zibit.
Laharo.
That is also great. But for now, I'm thinking I need Sarah's song. There we go.
Again? Did that work out for you last time?
Shadow Temple theme.
Did that work out for you last
from
time?
From Zelda?
I played it last time.
I think you should play that kite song that I sent.
Yes!
It is also Jeffrey's turn.
I know. One sec. Hitting a button!
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's 20k damage right there.
What?
It's what happens when he hits a button, or so he says.
It's true. Focus. But I can't go fight that strength 6 monster. Don't want to go to this castle.
Go to the castle.
What's this down here? How much is a spell? I don't have enough. So I guess I'm going to go up here and we'll just test my luck. Actually, can I evade this?
No.
Can't even kill that. Eh, let's just go up here. I made the right call.
I don't believe
I collected money today.
It's not
today.
Collected money on South and Dixie today.
I hope no one's recording this terrible garbage.
I actually hope they are.
I hope someone's recording.
What? Vinny, what? You're recording?
No.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
I don't do that stuff. That's a demon.
Hi, demon. If I roll a 6, I can tie.
You can tie before it.
Auto lose.
Get in the lose.
Exactly. I could go back to that again. I think I might go here.
Oh, I know what I should have done. Oh, well, I got a gold out of the deal. It's all good.
Is it?
Yeah. We're not gonna
let just heal us. Oh no, I don't need to hit pity.
Don't you need that gold for some reason?
My theme song.
Yeah, sort of.
Oh well, if we're gonna buy things, a sword, yep.
Yep.
Wasted.
I'll be right back. I refill my drink.
Okay.
Oh, do you think he's really coming back?
No.
Dong, dong, dong.
I'm sick of this waiting, so come on and take your shot.
Go, we need some action.
I'm playing that next.
If we're gonna make it like a true survivor.
Go, we need some action. True survivor. There we go, I got it.
The ticking of the countdown clocks tonight. The countdown clock. Jeez. So cheesy.
Oh, sorry. End of turn.
What has your attention divided, Deku?
11.
You also still... Wait.
I'm doing...
Midnight.
Oh, do I have to roll it again?
For the Reaper.
It's death.
Jeez.
Well, I was going to go to the church.
Wow.
I approve. All of my magic items would cease to work if I went down here.
What did I miss? Everything good?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, welcome back.
Thank
Six.
You.
Son of a gun!
It is the wail of the banshee.
And out of time.
You're the ticking of the countdown clocks to me. No.
Oh, I have a quest. Come to me. What does he do?
Roll a one.
Maybe I will. Oh, that's fancy. All right, let's roll a one.
You missed it by 3.
That's pretty close.
Oh no. You don't want to go there.
I think I do want to go there. As a matter of fact. Oh.
You have a chance of beating it.
You do. Actually.
Well.
You're going to steal her dark horse.
Hang on.
And leave her only with that lamb that Deku killed?
I didn't kill anything.
That lamb.
Oh.
So I have to use this before I roll for an attack roll. Does that work on fate?
Like, no, that's not an attack roll. Well.
Isn't it?
I think it would.
I don't know.
Because, like, if you roll a 6, I don't want to waste it, you know?
Right.
I'll take my chances here.
You tied it. Oh, now you didn't. Did you at least use your sword, though?
No, he was crapped. I couldn't.
Oh, that's right. I'd roll a 5 just to... Or 6.
Go, we need some action. Tell you what you want. You want the
warhorse. Warhorse is flippin' awesome.
Gypsies can't ride horses.
Awesome. And I shall heal up Fate.
Well, we know who's the second most dangerous character now.
Who?
The ninja.
Yeah, you is gonna... Yeah. I'm still the first.
I don't think the ninja can handle that.
Better sequence check.
-3. He could have.
Oh, it's close. Close one.
Oh, I was hoping he'd roll a 1 and be like negative.
If it was negative, it'd be like he kills himself. You don't get credit for the kill.
That'd be good. Wow, nice.
Not bad at all.
What's that not Oasis up there?
It lets me change my alignment to good.
Mm. Oh.
You should do that.
Yeah.
Right. I'll get right on doing that.
Yeah, you should do that.
Everyone's doing it, Vinny.
See, I'm good.
I wish to not roll for the crags. Time to welcome you all to the machine.
What machine?
I don't know, but Pink Floyd's Welcome to Machine is playing next.
I don't think you quite know
what song I'm playing.
Okay, so I can go fight a demon or a dragon?
Easy.
You do have slightly more craft than strength.
You also have another option.
Reroll?
No.
Go into the center?
No. You go into the dungeon.
The dungeon!
I did that, and I got those crooked dice that I used to beat that last boss.
You're right. There's nothing possible that could go bad here.
Exactly.
Sometimes you just gotta risk it all to gain it all.
That worked out nicely.
You know, his wings look like they're missing some feathers. That's why he's only a strength one.
That's a net.
It's a very fail parachute.
That is a really weird looking parachute.
That's his trap. He's a trap smith. You rolled ones. I think you lost this one, because even if you re-roll one, you have to use
the lowest one.
Oh, was it? Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Oh.
That was what the thing said.
I was trying to help you.
Well, you gotta do it before I impulsively act.
Two machines.
See, if I can die to things like that before Venny kills me, he's gonna be very bitter.
If you're gonna die to a strength one trap smith, there's nothing to be bitter about. I think you want to go into the dungeon.
Yeah, I'll think of... Oh, I stopped thinking about it already.
Oh, you got lucky. Oh,
gold. You could use me some gold.
Whoa, stop.
What? Should I... Whoa.
You just got siphoned.
Last time I spare your health.
That's okay. I basically just gave it to Selka.
No, I don't think you did.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to Machine.
It's Welcome to the Machine.
No, they only say Welcome to Machine.
No, I don't think so.
Yes?
The is really quick.
I'm listening to it right now.
Don't make me cue it up.
Oh shit, I could die here.
You might want to re-roll that. Because you can't Sacred Strike craft. You should have used your lucky charm.
Wow!
Uh-oh.
Goodbye,
well,
Dex.
Strongest character in the game just died.
You know, and that wouldn't have even helped with that strength I took.
Oh, you took it just in time, too.
I did.
Otherwise, it would have been useless.
Deku, I did you a favor.
Sure.
It's a favor. I just go up here.
No, stay away from me. Yes! Can those be stolen?
I don't believe so. I got the Holy Grail! I am the greatest genie ever!
No, I didn't see that coming in 1,000 years.
Gypsy magic.
Funny, I could have sworn I was stronger. I could go farther in.
Well, I just lost my quest.
Not my problem.
Lost your quest?
Yeah,
to seek the Holy Grail.
I have collected the One.
Wait, you've watched?
The Grail of King Arthur and the Knights of the Round Table, sought by Sir Lancelot.
Knights of the Rotund.
I found it in a cave guarded by an old man. There were dozens of cups, but this was the fanciest of them all.
That truly is the cup of the King of Kings.
Oh, secret passage. Oh, crud. Ah, oh, wait, no, I can fight this.
No. No, you want to leave that for me? I'm weak.
Yeah, I think you can take that.
Hit
that auto kill button right there.
Now we're talking. Oh, look, and I get to move the Reaper one step closer to the Valkyrie.
Why? Why me? What did I ever do to deserve this?
This is what, a dragon?
To be fair, it was a pretty tough choice. It was.
Yeah, I don't think I want to fight. Oh, shoot.
Oh, did you double click?
No.
He's got a trick up his sleeve. I know it. He's got a spell.
Well, he probably.
I am the master of all dragons!
Oh, you should listen to Master of Puppets next.
So, now if you fight me, you're fighting a strength 10. I want you to know that.
And if Venny ticks you off, he'll just steal your craft or whatever crap he can do with this stupid thing.
Actually, I want to fight you, Brian.
Causes any character choice to lose 2 points of strength or craft or one of each. Ugh. That's mean.
That is mean.
Brian, I challenge you to a mage off. Fight me.
A mage off?
Yeah. You got magic. I got magic. Let's see who's stronger.
I don't even have any spells.
Let's see who's stronger. I won't even use any spells.
Uh-oh.
Ha-ha!
No fate.
I think that's a picture of Carney right there.
Which one? The one on top?
Dingus.
Oh, I think I'll be unaffected by this one. Get some more fate back. Man, that is the best card.
Well, good thing I just got all my fate back.
I missed him.
Missed it by that much.
I'm close, but not close enough.
You can kill that Chimera.
I could, but I really don't want to.
You could enslave it.
No, I only get one monster at a time. We all must attack each other!
No matter the region, they must attack a character they land on. You know, I think I will throw caution to the wind. Wait, who do I fight?
Oh, no, if you land on someone, you have to attack. That's what this thing says.
Oh, jeez. Let's use my foretelling. Thanks.
I'm getting all these events. My dark wishes are coming true for everyone.
What the heck kind of voice was that?
That's my genie voice. You got a problem with my genie voice?
Yes.
Yeah, well, deal with this. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Well, I like that.
Wow.
What'd he just do?
He just gained 2 lives from the temple.
Wow.
Hey. I'm here, you know.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you moved him this way first. I thought you wanted
him to... Land on me! We shall do battle!
I don't know how I feel about doing battle.
Oh, come on, don't you want to do battle with the genie that has a pet dragon in his lamp?
I'll think about it.
Okay, good. We're getting somewhere, so... Here's some of the benefits to fight...
How do you fit it in there?
You coward.
You coward? He chose... Meow.
I hope that Rune Dancer kicks your butt, then you lose your warhorse.
He very well may kick my butt. There's not a lot I can do to defend. Ooh.
Ooh.
My wish did not come true.
That's because the Dancer isn't a real class.
I was sweating bullets on that one.
You're not on Corsair.
You can draw a spell for killing that thing, too?
Yeah, I got to draw my full complement of spells, in fact.
Oh, I can resurrect Deku.
Is Deku even still here?
Yeah.
No.
I'm hearing lots of noise.
Yeah, I'm hearing like shuffling.
I think it's kind of messed up sounding.
Probably.
Is that me? No?
Nope.
No.
Machine guns.
I guess I'm just going to have to click as quickly as possible.
Got a pen of magic never fails. Jeez, this noise.
That's a very good approximation of what it sounds like.
Thank you.
Man, and I was going to be ruining the song of Never Had a Friend Like Me, but now the sound just won't go away.
Oh, shoot, now it really won't go away.
Do we exit and come back?
Might have to. All right, I'm going to exit. You guys ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
All right.
You ain't.
It's still in. We have to actually quit the game?
Huh?
Well, we all need to exit for a second. Yeah.
No, I mean actual talisman. It's still doing it in the menu.
I don't know what to tell you, because I just closed the game entirely.
Well, so did I.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Well, you ain't nothing but a hound dog.
That's a different kind of creepy right there.
All right.
Failed to join game. There it goes. Okay.
Online prey.
Online prey.
Resume game.
I'm ready.
Poor Dexter.
Poor Deku.
Actually, I was expecting to die that fast.
Hey, he's weak.
That's right.
All right, I'm going to go over here to the city.
This character in the game?
I'm going to visit this alchemist.
Oh.
And I'm going to have him appraise this here false grail.
And the Rod of Ruin.
Nah. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's a fake. I don't want to waste his time.
Oh, I clever, tried. Brian. I see what you did there. I don't want to go play. Oh.
You don't want to be neutral?
Okay.
Nope. I don't want to encounter cancer.
You are now neutral. Oh.
Nope.
Well then, be that way.
Six.
Thanks. All right, what's over here?
Count. Shrink and he counts.
True. Oh, geez, I don't want to go there.
Why not?
Your orders hold it down. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Let's go fight this guy.
You know, you should do an album where you sing all the most cheerful Disney songs with a sinister tone. Supercalifragilistic. Expialidocious.
What did I get? Nothing good. Okay.
Oh, it skipped Deku's Oh.
Oh,
harsh.
Oh. get a 3
too soon, deck. Man. Too soon.
Hey, I got a weapon.
Oh, I had to pay money for that thing.
Roll a 3.
Okay.
No.
No.
No, no, no.
Oh, this worked well for me last time. What could possibly go wrong?
Lose 2 lives.
Lose 2 lives. I don't think that's an option. He gains a spell, but he has full. No, he doesn't. That's you.
Let's gain a spell. Wow.
The problem is that the spell I cast can potentially benefit Brian.
Exactly. What is here? Is there anything
he can't
here?
Pick up spells right now. He's full.
How do you know when a character's full?
When they have 2 spells and their craft is 4.
It's half your craft?
No, it's like 1 for every 3 craft that you get.
Okay.
No, Carney's actually pretty much right. It's half your craft. Except you need to have 3 minimum.
Wait. If I pretty much right when I was exact.
Well, if you have 2, you don't get a spell. You need at least 3 craft to get 1.
Okay.
And then after 6, it doesn't matter because 3 is the max. Can't be caught unawares. I'll take that. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
But how do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. No, it sounds sorted, but why would you cast that?
Oh, yeah, because you're trying to go attack him. I'm trying to, you know. You owe me, Brian.
I don't think you can pick that up right now.
Is he trying to attack me?
Yeah, of course he is.
I've still got a strength of 10. It doesn't matter.
Doesn't it?
I can at least try and claim it. It let me.
Whoosh. Yeah, but he's full. He can't get all the good stuff.
That's the
there will spot. Be a king. I will be king. I love these villain songs.
Yeah, my favorite villain song is Chim Chimney, Chim Chimney, Chim Chim.
All time adored. But of course, quid pro quo, you're expected
quid pro
to
quo,
take certain
please.
Duties on board.
What does
the
he
future
do, Clappy?
Is littered with prizes. And though I'm the main Oh, you're running away from me, you coward. Get back here. Ha!
Oh, ooh, that was the opposite of the order that I thought it was. That
it doesn't matter.
You
need to evade it.
You can evade it.
So, I want the card that's 5th in there. 4 now. Got it.
But I can add my craft to my strength.
Say right? It like you're German and it's Minecraft.
I can add Mein Kampf to my strength.
Ooh.
Wait. No way.
I play this game on Mein Kampf.
Your struggle?
Mein Kampf.
Kampf.
Like computer.
Oh!
This is risky.
Oh, I approve. 6.
Oh,
I tried.
Oh, he just lost his war horse.
I was rooting for you.
Darn it. That was risky. I wanted to steal that from you.
Well, now you can't, so there.
I know.
I'm sorry, Brian, but your horse has rabies.
Oh, well, as long as the horse is dead. Brian, you're no longer on my radar.
What?
Whoa.
Oh, sweet. Yes!
Wait. What does that horrible thing do?
Anytime anyone fights me, whether I win or lose, at the end of battle...
No!
And if you get a 1, you are turned into a toad.
Well.
No!
That always happens to me.
You're lost in the desert.
I'm lost in the desert and I don't have a horse.
No good Neither character may have my Wrathborn wand.
Well, I'm just going to drop it in the desert.
You had your chance to be neutral. And look what you've done.
I could bring death to me and deprive Venny of his glory.
You could.
Oh, oops, I missed. I was clicking too high. You think he believes
me? Oh, shoot.
No, I don't believe you.
Well, man, that is most unfortunate. This was all in the opposite order of what I thought it was.
That is unfortunate. It just used dentist drill on you.
Come on.
Stinker drill!
Stinker drill.
Ah, come on, stinker drill. I'm gonna die.
I told you, you're no longer on my radar.
Then he's going to win by default.
That's what it looks like.
I don't like that.
It's kind of like how I won last week.
Oh, look at that.
Been in
no.
They're
no.
When they called me well a witch. But you'll find that nowadays, I've mended all my ways.
Hey, Benny, Brian just stole your revenge.
Brian!
I'm back on his radar.
Oh. My revenge!
Did you just realize I just rolled 4 ones in a row?
You did. You used two fate. Two of those were fate rolls, too.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Whoa, you're leaving that mines thing? Holy crap.
I don't think I need it anymore.
He's coming
I'm not gonna die.
Now, you know.
I'm not gonna die. What are you talking about? No chance of that happening.
I'm gonna go pick me up a greatsword. I'm gonna be a greatsword wielding genie.
Well, you know, Brian, congratulations. You deprived Venny of his vengeance.
And I'm that afraid means, I had to rake him across the gills.
That means, like, for the foreseeable next dozen games, he's gonna be after you.
Dozen?
And after he's gotten that much revenge, then he'll come after me for revenge.
No!
Hey, I got a quest done.
No! Not charity!
Throw caution to the wind.
Oh, I love this game so much.
Oh,
let's see. Talisman is not really my top priority right now.
Uh-huh.
No!
Oh, I got one anyways!
I donated to charity! This is horrible!
That was supposed to make me stronger.
And I gave you a quest on your turn. Or on my turn.
Ooh.
This is horrible! Good,
nice.
Go fight a +2 monster and die. That is my wish!
My wish is to reroll. I'll take that.
You could turn evil and pick up that thing I dropped.
He cannot turn evil. I took it.
I can turn neutral.
Poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead. Make your choice. That's exactly what just played right now.
I made my choice.
But he's not a bard, so the consequences don't matter.
Okay, how do I use this?
Oh, you're gonna steal my strength.
Oh, I have to still visit it? This is lame.
Can you even buy anything for one?
Yeah.
Oh, you can steal it. Oh, that's not terrible.
Yeah, it's a trinket.
Yeah.
It's okay, I got a great sword now.
Let's say we guarantee that I don't roll a 1. That sounds good.
Well, you can go and lose everything in the forest glade.
That sounds like a good idea.
Cerberus! Oh, you're getting a fate.
Oh, I will definitely take a fate. Wow.
I don't know who to root for, because it's like the two people that wanted me dead.
Yeah.
I didn't want you dead. Death wanted you dead. It's not my fault.
You sent Death.
He's got two pets.
I'll use the greatsword. No, I don't think I need the dragon for this. I need... I wanted that second pet.
I'm very glad that you did not get a second pet.
Well, you can go fight that strength 6 monster that no one can kill.
What's strength 6?
Oh. You need a magic weapon to kill?
I do not have a magic weapon. Heck no.
Poor unfortunate soul.
Well. Yeah.
Make your choice.
I choose drugs.
Okay.
Babies are like that.
Like what?
The babies.
What babies?
Drugs.
Just want to remind you, like I do every time, that that movie was produced in Florida.
Oh, okay.
Drugs. What?
What do I want? Do I want spells?
Wanted poster.
Or do I want...
Oh, jeez, I wonder what he's going to pick. Why does it say purchase when you're getting it for free? Mm. Oh, you should discard that.
Oh, I'll drop this. Okay. Well, that was a good day.
This is the most unfortunate situation.
Yeah, remember how we set the win conditions to be different in the middle? I can't wait to see what it looks like.
Oh, I'd have to visit the Enchantress. Nah. I'm gonna go around again.
Mm-mm. You could alchemize your flail.
You're right.
You could alchemize your rod that is mean to people.
He's got a talisman.
Oh, lose an object.
Yeah, I'll lose a gold. Oh, I don't have any shocks. What is it playing? I was playing another version of Poor Unfortunate Souls.
The rap version.
Let's heal up, shall we?
Let's shall.
That's a bonus level from Mario?
Nope.
Dr. Mario.
Vinny's gonna win this game because he's great. Vinny's gonna win this game. Yes, he's gonna win.
Vinny's gonna win
this game because no one can stop him.
Is that the Huggies theme song?
Yeah.
Oh, tell me you're recording.
Stand no chance.
He's got a flail. I don't like the looks of this at all.
Hey! Let's try this again.
No. No, he's got a flail now. Use your stiletto. It'd be a great idea.
That's better. I'll take a pet. Nice.
Yeah, I think I was smart. I got out while I could.
Deku was the smartest of all.
Okay, I've got a Terrence. Instead of rolling for the movement, I can go one space.
Like that?
Just like that.
Do 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 do.
Hey,
Mystic. Hey, come on. I don't know where that's gonna go. Yeah, I got one. Oh, look, I control death now.
I don't like that.
Yeah, I'll take that.
This is not looking good for me right now.
Death will go this way.
At least I was untouchable. Get out of here, horse.
Wow! That really put some distance between you and death.
What is this rubbish up here? useless. What the heck? Let's,
teleport at random?
Let's teleport at random. That's always a good idea.
You're gonna stay right there.
Oh, this game is one of the best that was ever made.
Alright, you've escaped death for now. Yeah, I'll go over here.
Do 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 do.
Like the Moo song. Do 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 Moo. Do 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 do
do. Oh. Do
do do do do. Strength 5 monster. You think I can take it?
No, I think you should run. Oh.
I choose flail.
Just listen to that Billy Joel song, and then you'll be inspired to use your stiletto all the time.
Which song?
Oh, it tied me.
Stiletto. No, it didn't. Zero doubles.
Oh, yeah! Flail power!
You, like, destroyed his roll.
I don't care what you say anymore. This is
That's not the one. Stiletto's actually a good song, unlike that one.
I was in a restaurant this week that was playing that one, so it's been, like, stuck in my head all week.
Wow, you have no good options.
Unfortunate. Speaking of unfortunate... My options.
Well, I'm just going to go into the dungeon, if you don't mind, and start winning this game.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
You don't.
Unfortunately, I have nothing to say about it.
Well, spend some of your spells so you get new ones.
But it doesn't work that way.
You have a talisman. Get to the middle.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll get right on that.
Benny, he's got a talisman.
Head him off. I want to kill him for it.
Yeah, but you don't have to. You can get your own talisman.
I don't have a quest. Remember, I lost it when I got the Holy Grail.
We could have two. We could each have a talisman.
We could, but it'd be easier for me if
I.
No, I
think your horse needs to be put down. That happened last time.
I know. I'm seeing a pattern.
Whoa. Deja vu.
Okay, this thing might be a little strong for me.
Death?
Hey, I fought it and lost everything.
Actually, I can totally take it. Yeah, I'm gonna fight it. Or I can evade it and save my secret power. Yeah, I'm just going to evade it. We'll save the dragon for an emergency.
Can't you enslave that thing instead?
No, I only get to enslave one creature.
Right, can't you just override the dragon?
I wish. Well, you can go down to the Black Knight.
Oh, let's check out what he does. Suffer one penalty. I think I'll pass. Thanks for the offer.
Oh, good. You got the rune gate.
Oh, good.
Oh, good.
Quinquay.
We can go right over here.
Welcome to the Glittering Gorge.
That was said extreme piracy.
Let's do it.
I was trying to be grizzled old gold prospector.
I know, and that was...
Wow, you know, your horse just really...
Come on, horse!
Well, where do you want to go? Lose a life or lose a life?
Or lose a fate and re-roll that one.
What if I go in here?
Oh boy.
You're gonna lose a stat.
You lose a stat if you fail to get through the portal of power?
Yeah. Are you serious?
I have never seen it happen, so that's why I guess I don't remember.
No one ever tries unless they're ready.
Always the first for everything, Brian. Or re-roll that one.
Lose one from that ability. Oh, I could just pick craft. Haha.
Roll a one.
No, I'm gonna pick craft.
Okay.
See, I got this all figured out.
Do you?
Yeah. I'm gonna cheat the system. Done. Perfectly safe.
I'm gonna use Terrence.
Oh, right. I could have just gone to a rune. Oh, well.
I'm gonna walk right over here, draw a card, and then I'm gonna go back to that Glittering Gorge.
Aww.
Oh, okay, cool. Die, bird!
What's wrong with his beak?
I think I'm the only person to ever kill this thing when it rolled a six.
Hey, if you had that spell, you could steal his strength now.
Alright, genie powers.
I am a genie! And you are doomed.
Oh,
I am not.
Casting Kersna.
See, my horse is useful sometimes.
Really?
No, I still have all the same terror. What the heck? How is this possible that I always have the same options?
This is amazing.
Well, at least nothing bad happens here.
I'm just going to use Terrence. Terrence the tortoise.
No, what it's a racing snail.
Oh, I can go there and make everyone fight each other again.
A racing snail.
Thank you, Terrence.
Never end story.
But this is a tortoise.
Mm-hmm. We want to be a tortoise too, Soka.
I could go die to that thing.
Wow, your options are great.
They just want to go back. They want to go back to their stables.
Can I like do anything?
You could come to Venny.
Fate. You could roll fate.
Come closer to Venny, so that Venny can smite thee.
I'm gonna go fight this guy.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what? What?
Ah, I got this.
Soul Shatter.
Did you just kill a demon?
I killed a demon.
I would have saved that for me, though, personally. 20. Yeah, it's not enough.
Okay. Oh, gosh, that stupid song.
All right. There we go. Hey, wait, whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Yeah!
Wait, I don't like No! No.
You can do more than one?
He gets two total. So he gets to pick how many strength and how many craft.
I don't want your strength. I want
that
your craft.
That must be strength, then.
That is OP!
That was so hard to earn those crafts.
I know it was.
Oh my gosh. I knew that was coming, though. It was like, as soon as I got another strength or craft, it was inevitable.
Yeah.
Hey, I killed the demon, though, so take that.
Uh-oh. Good luck on that.
You are trying to get bribed by the genie.
She cuts you once.
Hand it over, genie.
Wow. You believe. I win.
You do win.
You should have re-rolled for sixes.
And now the Rod of Ruin can't be stolen from me, which I was kind of afraid of.
Why?
People will steal the Rod of Ruin?
No, why can't it be stolen?
Because it's been used.
You already used it. Uh-oh.
Oh, it was a one-time use thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not that OP.
Oh, never mind. I thought that was an item you got to... Oh, that's...
Aha! Zap! Zap! No one gets stats but the...
Seriously, that was actually kind of...
That sucks.
Because I thought that's what it was. Oh, no.
I'm gonna die.
I hope so. That was what I was counting on.
Don't let Venny get the pleasure of killing you, Brian.
Yeah, I'll go down here. I need a fade anyways.
Oh.
Doo-doo-doo.
Oh, okay, that's cool. So now, get the good stuff.
I'm scared.
Did you choose to get affected by it?
No. I'm weak.
You are weak.
Roll a 3. Oh.
Oh, put him, I can move put him, it on to me.
I'm clicking on that square so hard, and it's not doing anything. I think my computer's broken.
That's pretty funny. Roll a 3. No, half of that.
I'm trying to roll a 3.
Okay, go back. You can go back and get teleported inside again.
Wait, can this thing take me there?
No.
No.
Take you to the temple. I got 2 lives there.
It's true. I keep trying that. It keeps. Oh no, this is useless.
You could go into the crags.
Land on you.
Oh, I could go get the friendly giant. I could use a friendly giant.
Mm-hmm.
You could.
Ho ho ho!
Friendly giant.
Let's try it.
But you gotta fight something else first!
Who says I gotta... I guess I do gotta fight something else this time.
Come on, one.
This could be it.
Yes! 6!
1-1-1.
Oh, you're gonna have to reroll.
Dude!
My wish has been granted.
There's nothing 6! I can do.
Roll a 5, just...
Wait, me. No. I got this. You're supposed to blow on the die before you roll it, right? So...
Roll a 5.
Oh! Come on, giant, help me out here. Friendly giant.
Friend.
Friendly giant.
The giant watched you die.
Congratulations.
The giant is my friend, remember? I'm the one who never got it.
You know what? I really like this because Venny did not get revenge on me.
Which he didn't get to kill anyone. I will get revenge on you another day.
So, he didn't kill anyone in theory, then.
No, he's weak. He can't. Venny can't kill any of us.
I can. I killed someone, so there.
He had a horse and he was running from me.
He was rolling 1-1.
He was running.
He was limping.
My horse was lame.
Been ruined. It's playing the ending The Little Mermaid where everyone's all happy. Because I didn't touch it. My... You think all. I just wanted poor unfortunate souls to play. play that.
Oh, that's pretty funny.
Oh, what a fun! That was the best game ever.
Is the screen frozen?
I didn't win.
Well, Venny has won. The rightful order has been restored.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, I leveled up. No, I got some stuff though. Some experience. Okay.